Hello, friends. So, as you can tell, I'm already like super sweaty and stuff because I just finished my workout. But I figured if you have a couple minutes, I'm going to share with you one of my little combinations that I did today. I like combinations because you can get multiple body groups in a short period of time, and it kind of stimulates your mind and it activates your whole body. So, I'm going to quickly break this down, and then I'm going to put on a jam, and we're going to get down together. Sound like a plan? Okay, so the only thing that you're gonna need for this are a set of small hand weights. If for any reason the hand weights make the combination too difficult for you, feel free to start it without the hand weights, but eventually add them in so that you can really get your whole body fired up, okay? So I'm gonna just show it to you a couple times and I'm gonna throw on the music. So I'm gonna step back with my foot. I'm gonna take a bicep curl with a curtsy, okay? I'm gonna pop up to goalpost arms and take that toe, boom, by my side. Overhead press and extend the leg forward. Now bend the toe back, and now I'm gonna lunge to the side and punch those arms forward, and then bring it right back into the start. So you're gonna curl, goalpost, press, touch, lunge, together, okay? So that seems a little complicated, but there's three parts. Break it down, start slow, and just give it a go. I mean, it's not perfect, who cares? The more you work at it, the better it gets. But let's start with a jam. So you can keep up. Take breaks whenever you need to. Curl. Are you ready to the other?